since this competition last year. She had surgery and it flared up again. Big problems, hasn't been able to train, do the numbers anywhere near the numbers that she would have liked to.
She's really only had 3 weeks to train all four events. That's very tough to do coming in to a national championship.
She never slows down.
Oh, and that was not good right there.
She knows that when she's
this is a huge test.
Feels like it's all coming
down. That is a giant deduction.
Dad not hiding their collective frustration very well.
The shadows are long and she fears if she cries that first tear.
No way
the tears will not stop.
Oh,
so stand in the rain, stand your ground.
24 women qualify for this all-around final.
Sean Johnson.
Nastyalukin.
It's going to be a back-and-forth race, I think.
If you allow yourself to think as you stand at the head of the runway that the next few seconds could change your life, it could be daunting. Born in Moscow, raised in the United States. She'll turn 19 soon.
She's going to try to rely on a perfect landing to boost the score. Wow! Exactly what she needed.
Oh, my!
And Nastia gets a 15.025.
Sean Johnson, this is big time. 6.5 start value. This is where she needs to knock it out of the park. This is her advantage.
That step could decide a lot. And Sean Johnson has got the edge that she needed, 15.875. Now they have to move on and focus on the uneven bars. And that is the place where Nastia can take advantage of her start value.
To do a whole lot of intricate pirouetting skills. Big release right here. Very nice. Half salto down. Perfect. She'll do a double front with a half turn. Right here. Going to be a huge, huge number.
16.65.
First test right off the top.
Do another release right here.
But where Sean's highlight comes is right at the end. A very difficult dismount needs to stick.
And that is all that she can do. That was big for Sean Johnson. 8.975 execution level.
The beam is next. Sean Johnson, 16 years of age, from West Des Moines, Iowa.
Here we go. Big moment right here. All the way across the river. Perfect.
Her other risky skills right here. Her full twist. Just the dismount.
Score 16.05.
Made a wrong turn once or twice. Dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, this place misunderstood. Misknowing it's all good.
Don't stab the clock.
Feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, aloof from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screaming, no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of
When I was three, my mom put me in preschool, and the preschool program had gymnastics in it. About five, I started competing on the team. When I was 10, I moved to another gym. Then I started competing optionals, and then I tried level 10, and I didn't make it to nationals. And then that summer, I tried to go to elite, and my first test, I didn't make it. And so then I moved to this gym, and then the next test, I made it.
How many championships have you been to?
This will be my fifth one to qualify to. I've competed at one. I have really bad timed injuries.
So, I know you went to Olympic Trials this year.
Trials was like amazing. It was really fun because I got to compete in like the same squad as Nastia and Sean and stuff.
Been out of competition for a year and a half, I think.
Now I'm back.
Feels really great to be back out here, and it's as great as I remember it.
At the National Indoor Stadium, this is the women's team final. Highly anticipated is not enough of a phrase to describe this competition. Both teams hit perfectly. Who has the edge?
China.
They'll both begin head-to-head on the vaults. Three up, three down, all scores count. The first vaulter that we will see is Yang Yi Lin. Yang Yi Lin, a total of 15.1 on the vault. That is just okay.
Not the way China wanted to start.
Here's the leader of the Chinese team at the age of 20, Zheng Fei.
She has come in fit and fighting for team gold.
She can hit this one out of the park. Three-time world champion on this event.
Getting a 16.0, you thought it should have been higher.
I did.
Here is the last minute substitute for the Chinese now, Deng Lilin.
Wow. See, now that was great.
That's why they picked her.
She gets a 15.25.
If all goes as it should, the USA will have a good little cushion at the end of round one.